This is the Quicken's Loan Arena in Cleveland, Ohio. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. Welcome, everybody. Some hockey for you tonight as this one's between the Lake Erie Monsters and the Connecticut Whale. Bill, what we're probably going to see in this game, some wheels out there on the ice that can really move.
Without a doubt, Gary. Back and forth, up and down. Get ready. This is going to be fantastic.
Schwenard to Gaunce. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Niemi to Tessier. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Oh, he wristed that one. Big save off a one-timer. Got the wall beside him here as he carries this one up the wing. Looking back to the point. To Rissmiller. To Gaunce. Get in position. That's what it's all about. He blocks that one. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. To Redden. To Niemi. Gets that pass up along the wing to Walker. Wrist shot on net. And he scores! Rebound came and it's scoring territory, and he wasn't going to miss it down low.
Now watch this guy practice his saves low to the glove side. He gets most of them. He just couldn't get this one.
Lake Erie's lead at 1-0 as they get first blood.
First period, you always want to get on the board because the longer you wait to score, the more your confidence can just kind of disappear. These guys are on the board.
In the zone in the corner. Needs to get it out. Grant.
6 minutes, 18 seconds.
DeBell. No more offense on that. He was just in the right place and that puck hit him. In this game, one of the real differences has been this guy's play in front of the net.
Well, this guy's got no fear. I mean, he camps in front of goaltenders most of the time when I see him. Taking sight lines away, it is really hard to play against a guy that can screen like this.
He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. That is not going to count as a shot on net.
Well, from there, you have to generate a shot on goal because you've got guys crashing for the rebound.
To Thomas. 2-on-2 in the rush. Takes a shot. In tight save. To Haley. Moves that back up. Down low. Gets that shot off. To Valentenko. Big time wrist shot. There's the shot. Great save. Strong. Great movement right there for the goaltender and off that one-timer. Pass up the wing. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. The Whales' offensive chances right now are coming from along that blue line. Brennan to Strong. Needs to move it to Lifferton to Strong. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Parler to Board. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Got it, got it.
that one on net.
Kicked away with a blocker. Let's see if we get anything else here as we're near the end of this first period. To Parlin. Takes it on his own stick into the offensive zone. Trying to free that up. Knocks it away. To Walker. Tremendous first period of play comes to a conclusion. After one, it's 1-0. Pick the part of hockey that you like. You will find it so far in this game.
Great point. It is all there in front of us. I mean, the beauty of the sport on display.
And the goal that right now is the difference maker in this one as we head to our break.